29th season of the ukulele numbers. The 15th day of July, with glistening spear and shield, a famous fight in Flanders was fought in the field. The most courageous officers were English captains three, but the bravest in the battle was brave Lord Willoughby. Yes, the bravest in the battle was brave Lord Willoughby. Stand to it, noble pikemen, and look you round about, and shoot you true, you bowmen, and we will keep them out. You musket and cleaver men, do you prove true to me, and I'll be the foremost man in fight, said brave Lord Willoughby. Yes, I'll be the foremost man in fight, says brave Lord Willoughby. And then the fearful enemy we fiercely did assail, and fought it out most furiously, not doubting to prevail. The wounded men on both sides felt was piteous for to see, yet nothing could the courage quell of brave Lord Willoughby. Yet nothing could the courage quell of brave Lord Willoughby. The sharp steel pointed arrows and bullets thick did fly, and then the valiant soldiers charged on most furious light, which made the Spaniards waver, they thought it best to flee, for they feared the stout behaviour of brave Lord Willoughby. Yes, they feared the stout behaviour of brave Lord Willoughby. And then the fearful enemy was quickly put to flight. Our men pursued courageously and routed their forces quite. And then at last they gave a shout which echoed through the sky, God and St. George for England, the conquerors did cry. God and St. George for England, the conquerors did cry. To the soldiers that were maimed and wounded in the fray, the Queen allowed a pension of 15 pence a day, and from all costs and charges she quit and set them free. And this she did all for the sake of brave Lord Willoughby. And this she did all for the sake of brave Lord Willoughby. So courage, noble Englishmen, and never be dismayed, but if we be but 1 to 10, we will not be afraid to fight the foreign enemy and set our country free. And the sigh and the bloody bout of brave Lord Willoughby. And the sigh and the bloody bout of brave Lord Willoughby.